Hello, Internet, and welcome to my Let's Play of Mario and Luigi Brothership. I'm Woody, aka W's, or Double for short, and without any further ado, let's get right into this. So in the last episode, we dealt with some trouble on Rumble Island. Now we're going to continue our adventure by talking to Build It.
Oh.
Doing some side quests. Let's shop here. Buy some stuff at Build It. Counterbell. Thank you. on here. I know you've been feeling sleepy because you couldn't see me, so please go easy. What are you talking about? I'm just glad you're doing okay. You think I was upset? Is that when you weren't coming home? I mean... So I've been selling anxiety, not exactly sly of me. Oh, time out. Show you just got. Gross attack. Well, don't mind if I do. This loser, here I come. Good, I'd say. I'd say that's pretty good. Okay. There it is. Perfect. Perfect.
Whoa!
Although it's not a lot of experience. And now I should probably go up here. Which is great. So, I'm gonna need to find this guy somehow. Leveled up yet, but I'm getting there.
Oh yeah.
Here he is. He's awful. He's over there. You're gonna fall. Help. Hey. Oh, sorry. I was having a bad dream that I was on the edge of being trivial. Huh? What are y'all doing down there? What? Oh, I didn't mean to cause all this trouble. Sorry, everyone. I didn't mean to make y'all panic. It's fine. Just haven't been there after all, really. I was just sleeping. Worried ourselves for nothing. Just that he's okay, though. How embarrassing. Never known I'm kind of a big deal. At least used to be. Hey boss, big boss coming through. I just came to the table when I woke up to go to work. I lost all my bosses. But then, you know what my dear wife said? Stop that soap. You love working. Get out there. This is crazy. She had it right. I had to get a job to get me back. No wonder here and there trying to find a job I'd be good at. Finally, right here on this island, I found what I was looking for. Sweat, exercise, fresh air, good honest physical work here amongst the trees. Only one problem, I'm getting too old for big, bold moves. My back is getting a little scared. Will I go to Ship Island for a change of pace? Sure, show me the way. I see. Perfect.
Oh, yeah!
Discover this new current. This current. Now let's go to another island. Head back to Ship Shape Island. Another side quest. Wait for it. There we go. Oh, thanks for helping me out. The wind here sure feels so good. Does it take away the pain?
Mario, Luigi, is something bothering you? Well, I was actually going to open a relaxation spot for everyone here. Would you like to try a test massage? We're still working out the kinks.
Of course, of course. How about if you should join me for a bit of back cracking spa? Oh, ouch. That was a back cracking action. Approaching a reef. Oh my! Oh my! Oh my! What the heck? Stop! Stop it! What are you doing? What are you doing, Connie? You're wasting my time! I discovered a reef! What are you doing talking to me? Oh, Lancer part. Yeah. Stop! I don't need to know about your backstory. I went there, Dark Shadow of Crystal Falls from behind. It's already too late. Great lighthouse. Strange creatures. I don't remember so much. Come on. Ark, I discovered a reef. Please stop talking. Oh my god. No, you. What have you done? What have you done, game? You suck, game. Wait a minute. That was a side quest. Where's Art? Huh? I think I was about to say before. So I was hoping Mario would find my spyglass for me. Alright. Oh, let's do it. Your spy class. Rainforest Island. Let's find your spy class on Rainforest Island. Perfect. Let's find that spy glass. And you think I was. Hog spyglass. It's gotta be here somewhere. Maybe someone picked it up. Then you better ask around. Oh, yeah. You're right, Snowlet. Shit ass. Yeah. Did the trick just enough? Alright, well, let's talk to this guy now that the enemy is gone. Yeah. Oh. Current. And now, let's find that spyglass.
Oh, yeah!
There we go.
I got it!
Shipshape Island.
It's cool.
I just hope that there is no way to stop me from going to the canyon. Discovering the reef like last time. Come on, come on, come on. Go ahead and give this.
I got it.
Found my spyglass. This is as long as I live. I'm going to look out to sea with it right now. I can see so far. I'm glad we were able to find it for you, good buddy. So many memories of my dad. Oh man. Cutscene. Flashback. There's no unitree. Right. Drakkar's is still blocked. My house here is out. And my house too, I guess. Connectar flows freely again. That's right, Dad. We'll get it flowing again for sure. That's right. That's strange. Looks like that dude pushes off in a great lighthouse. Oh, that's it. It's with my dad. I see. Aiden's still at the great lighthouse?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, must be. That's exactly the kind of time we should keep moving forward. Let's head to the next island. Let's take this current. Come on. There we go. Video, give it a like ring. If you want to see more videos like this, consider subscribing. And as always, stay tuned for the next episode of Mario & Luigi Brothership, and peace out.